Bateri ni agak tahan berapa lama? 2 jam lebih.
Do some aiming procedures after before the presentation.
Yeah. Okay, ladies, please come with me here. Number one there. Number two. We will walk there. Number three. Number four. Five and six. You will be here.
Okay. Okay. No problem.
You will be there. So, then this way we will walk to the middle. You will stay there. Okay. For the presentation. Okay. Nui, leave the marks. Going there. Okay.
No.
No. Go in the middle. Follow the lady.
Mr. Luciano Rossi, Vice President of ISSF, Mr. Ali Ong, President of National Shooting Association Malaysia, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the 7th World University Shooting Sport Championship Kuala Lumpur 2018 final of the Trap Women event at the National Shooting Range Subang. The final will now begin. A brief introduction of this event. There will be a total of 50 shots in this final, and after 25 shots, the elimination will begin and will continue after every 5 shots until there is a bronze medal winner. There will be another 5 shots to determine the silver and gold medalist. After shooting 3 rounds...
10 shots. 10 shots for gold and silver. 10 shots.
There will be another 10 shots to determine the gold, silver and gold medalist winner. After shooting 3 rounds in the qualifying event, we now have the 6 finalists. Please join me to welcome the athletes. We encourage loud cheers of support for this final. On position number 1, representing Italy, World Championship Spain 2014 silver medalist, Valeria Raffaelli. On position number 2, representing Italy, Junior World Cup Spain 2015 bronze medalist, Fiammessa Rossi. On position number 3, representing Russia, World University Championship Korea 2015 silver medalist, Svetlana Krasini-Nikova. On position number 4, representing Russia, Junior European Championship Slovenia 2015 bronze medalist, Ekaterina Subotina. On position number 5, representing India, Junior Shotgun Cup Finland 2017 team silver medalist, Gupta Somnia. On position number 6, representing India, Junior Shotgun Cup Italy 2014 team bronze medalist, Basit Anam. The jury member in charge of this final is Mr. John Yuan from Malaysia, and the referee for this final is Ms. Napakon Bunyapat from Thailand. Thank you very much.
So we will start for 4 minutes. You can do some main black. plane.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five targets, we have three shooters with the perfect score. Fermenta from Italy, Krasini Nikova from Russia, and Sabotina from Russia. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 10 targets in the lead, now is Clementa Rossi from Italy. Thank you. Score of 10. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 15 targets, still in the lead is Rossi from Italy with a score of 14, and we have 10 more targets to go to the first elimination.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 20 targets, there is no change in the lead. Rossi from Italy with a score of 17. Thank you. Thank you and congratulations to all. After 25 targets, the score on number 1 is Rossi from Italy with a score of 20. Number 2, Valeria from Italy with a score of 19. Number 3, Sabotina from Russia with a score of 19. Number 4, Svetlana from Russia with a score of 18. Number 5, Basit Anam with a score from India with a score of 17. And at 6th place, Gupta Somnia from India with a score of 14. Thank you very much.
Restart. Ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 30 targets, in the lead now is Sabotina from Russia with a score of 24. Number 2, Valeria from Italy with a score of 23. Number 3, Rossi from Italy with a score of 23. Number 4, Svetlana from Russia with a score of 22. And in the 5th place is Basi Anam from India with a score of 21. Thank you. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, after 35 targets, number 1, Valeria from Italy with a score of 28. Number 2, Sabotina from Russia with a score of 28. Number 3, Rossi from Italy with a score of 27. Number 4, Svetlana from Russia with a score of 26. Congratulations and thank you. Gentlemen, after 14 targets, the bronze medal winner is Sabatina from Russia with a score of 32.
Go.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 45 target, there is a tie score of 36 for both shooters. We have 5 targets to determine the silver and gold medalists. Thank you. Another tie.
Wait, we have a shoot-off.
There will be another shoot-off.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 50 targets, there is still a tie of
40.
No.
40-39. Okay. Sorry. Okay,
ladies and gentlemen, apologies. The silver medalist is Valerio Raffaelli from Italy with a score of 39. And the gold medalist is Fiammetta Rossi from Italy with a score of 40. Congratulations to all the winners. Thank you.
Announce the medalist.
Ladies and gentlemen, the bronze medalist is Sabatina from Russia.
Bravo!
Bravo! The silver medalist is Valeria Raffaelli from Italy. And the gold medalist is Fiammetta Rossi from Italy.
Bravo! Thank you. Okay.